Andrade? What did he
call? No, Andrade had the last belt.
Oh.
He was like ducking Andrade.
Canelo just needed, if Canelo beat him, he would have been unified, undisputed at 160. He didn't fight him. That's the big question. Because he was fucking ducking. He was scared of Andrade. This started way back. This is before Benavides.
This is a fucking
history of cherry picking
his whole career. This isn't you.
Wait a minute.
Just destroyed. He's been destroyed with facts. There you go.
He picked the most difficult opponent he could pick. So I was like,
Bro, Marat sounds like he.